Everybody, it's Marsh here. We're playing the game Virago. The definition of the word Virago is strong woman, and I'm not gonna lie to you, this game actually does have a very strong meaning for like right now in the world that is happening. I'm sorry, Willow, that your parents are a-holes. So I never had a good father figure or mother figure in my life, but this game has like a lot of meaning to me, and I feel with it like on a personal level. All right, so we can walk around and stuff. I did not realize like how slow we were. Okay, but I guess we are like a child, and yeah. Okay. Hi, Mom. Mom, can I hug you? Can I do anything with you? No. I can't even talk to her. Okay. Fun. Fuck you, Mom. Oh, I can... What? I can jump. Was that A? That was A. Okay, cool. Kick Mom in the face. Nope. Nope, can't kick Mom in the face. I can just jump back and forth, so I literally just have to walk. Okay.
What if I don't want to walk outside, Mom? What if I want to stay here? Okay, bye, Mom.
Oh, okay. That was like the first episode. Okay. Nice old lady. Okay. Okay, we have fear bar. Okay, so press run. Okay, cool. So that homeless guy made us creeped out. Okay. Whoa, I'm a child. I am literally a child. Venom is an attack on men. Not all men, yeah. Yeah. Yep. Understandable. Ooh. Oh no. B, bitch. B. What? I can get stuck on things? Oh, that's why we have A to jump. That was just me being dumb, sorry. I completely forgot about A, that we have A to jump. We also have a speed meter. Oh no. I thought I could just run. I jumped too early. How many trash cans are there in my way? Ooh, God. Help. Ooh, thank you, old lady. You're very nice. I was going the wrong direction. Oh, so we have a stalker and I guess the entire town knows? Huh. Why doesn't someone just, like, do something about it? I can hug you! Hug! Thank you, old lady. Oh, thank you. But no, like, seriously, why doesn't the town just, like, do something about it? Like, if we all know that this guy's stalking this little girl, like, looks like it's getting really dark. Take this torch with you so you can find your way. Press C to activate torchlight. Okay. This is gonna be fun. Oh, my fear meter went up. Okay, that's not good. Oh, I thought it was gonna go away again. Oop. Sorry. Just gotta run. Just gotta run through it. It's gonna be okay. Just run through it. Just run away through all the lights that I see. Okay. That part's fine and dandy. Where is that stalker? I know the stalker's gonna be back because there's a trash can right there. He is. Called it. Oh, direction is slow then down. Okay, this is a lot of stuff. Oh no. Ooh, that was way too close. okay, why did I just not hit? Okay. Okay. We're going pretty good. I forgot A. I got stuck again. That's okay. Lids you can get stuck on. Gotcha. Oh my god, how many times am I gonna fail at this? I'm gonna keep dying, aren't I? Oh, look, old man. Thank you, old man. I'm gonna hug you. So this is just like scenes of this little girl's life. Oh, this poor girl. This is a child. A child. No. Jump, damn it. I'm just an idiot. Jump. I can double jump. Ooh. Bullies. Yeah, you don't say. Why? Listen, we were at a party. I don't think what happened. Oh my god. Oh, I was literally about, ooh, that's actually a very pretty lady. I don't care what anyone else says. She's pretty. Yes, delete it. Yes. Awesome. I love you. Yes. Sticking up for other women. Yes. And where was the seat? Okay, there it is. Okay, cool. So we met someone that's really nice and all that. Awesome. What's happening? Wait, why? Whoa, there were spikes right there. I'm an idiot. Why? I fell down again. Yay. Alright, so. Nope, I forgot to jump. Hey, A is a thing. Jump. But I like the flower. So, like, I didn't jump. I'm too close to it. That's what, okay. That I'm literally too close to it. I'm too close to, like, jumping for it. I'm just an idiot. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just an idiot. Well, did I fail? Yay, I fell. Great. Yay. This is about to be a very long montage of me just dying. Oh, great. Oh, okay. I'm literally just an idiot. I love how I just, oh wait, old man. Oh no, oh god, it's the stalker again. No. Oh my god. No. Ma'am, he needs to leave. That man right there. No, he needs... He needs out. He needs out of here. I told this man across the street. How's the little girl? Seems like she are feeling better. Let me drive you home. It's fine. I know where she lives. I will take her home instead. Seriously, you don't have to worry. I will take her home early. Thank you, sir, but you've done enough. Okay. No, he just needs to, like, leave town. Follow me. Let's go. Oh, I'm about to die a lot. Oh my god, I hate the fucking cat calling. What is up with the cat calling? Why must people cat call? Like, it's an honest, like, God question. Why? Okay, I found the perfect distance away from her and also, like, enough to, like, walk, technically. Cool. Can I go any farther? Nope. I have to go home. Cool. Mother, I'm home. Mom, I'm home. Are you in the kitchen, Mom? Hi, Mom. Oh, I see you've returned. The house was very peaceful when you left. Okay, that's just rude. Well, say something. Oh my god, this is why your child doesn't like you. Go get changed, you look dirty. Of course she does. She's been out for what? Probably like a couple of days, like 4 or 5 days. Oh my god, this is like I hate abusive parents. I had one, but Jesus. God. Oh, I just walk over. Okay, I don't jump. Willow, sweetie. Sorry. A very handsome young man is looking for you. No, bye, Dad. I'm gonna stay in this corner. Don't waste time and come see him. No, I'd rather just stay in my room. So the parents don't know that she has a stalker, but everyone else in the town does. Jesus. But like, what if I just want to stay in the room? Her room looks very cute. I like it. Just like, can I jump out the window? No, fuck. Jump out the window. Closet. Nope. Can't do anything. I literally cannot interact with anything. Can I grab the bear? No. I can do nothing. This is fun. Yay. Oh, God. I hate this for this little girl. Nope. Walk away. Mom, this man wants bad things. Mom. The parents will never listen. Even I know that. Just walk out. Walk out, can't I? Nope. I feel so bad for this kid. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna take good care of you. Gross. Oh. No, that's literally disgusting. Oh my god. Okay, that's a box. I guess I gotta jump over it. Yeah. Whenever you see something that says run, you say run. Run. You do everything in your might to just run. If you see something that says run, you run. It doesn't matter what it says. It says run. I hate you. Go get out of my room. Get out of my room. Alright, time for why are you in my house still?
I see you look fresh today. Saw you sleeping yesterday and you look...
That's gross.
Why aren't you saying it?
Because I'm mute. I'm so uncompliment. You say thank you. That's gross, Mom. Oh, I'm not mute. I just am a very shy girl.
Good, when I finally move in, we can...
No. That... Yes. Good. Stand up for yourself, Willow. Yes. Stand up for yourself.
There's always someone to love you. Not everyone has to have a bad end. You can have a happy end. Hey, it's okay. You're a good kid. You never did anything wrong. Even in your darkest of moments, the ones where we truly lost, we find the light in those we love.
I don't think you're gonna find that in our parents. Go find your light, Willow.
Okay.
Where is the light? Please don't die. Please don't die. Oh, yes. Run, Willow. Run. No, run. Just run. Just run. I don't care. Run, girl. I don't care what either one of them just said. Run. Be? Be so hard.
I'm hitting B.
Is that the police car? Please! Police! Please get him.
What's happening? Why am I getting arrested? Well, then, if it isn't the consequence of your actions, I warned you about following this little girl. Didn't you listen? Can't say I didn't warn you. Bye-bye now.
Aw, oh, yes, I love this pretty woman. I love you.
Can I just, like... Bro... Ooh, what? What's happening? Hang on, we're back in the room?
I'm so good. Santa Claus? Santa?
Hello, my dear Willow. I saw your letter, all you wished was to be happy and see color again. You added a secret wish, and it was to go without... Wait. I'll grant you your wish, follow me. Wait, did he say without fear? Was that...
Why is it red? Did I just... Oh my god, it's beautiful. I didn't know this house looked like that. And I don't like the pink wallpaper, though.
Oh, look at me. Look at Willow, she's so cute. That's a yellow clock.
Okay, why is that the only thing I noticed? Why is it red?
Oh, sorry, Santa, I thought we were going the other way. We are proud of you, Willow.
Oh, that's cute.
Just remember to always make yourself happy. Oh, you're very... Oh, God, I can't read that one. I am happy... Oh, God, I can't read some of them. Oh no. I'm so happy that you find your light. Oh, that's cute. Oh. The little elves are cute.
Am I gonna go stay at the pretty woman's house? Because I'd love to do that. Hug Santa. Hug him. He hugged us back. Yeah.
I don't like the red though. That's starting to scare me. Did we die?
That was it. Nice.
That is Virago. That is a very touching and hardcore, intense theme of a game, but it kind of needs to be talked about in this world.
If you guys have any games you want me to play, comment down below. But I will see you guys in the next video. Adios, amigos. See you on the other side.